Buck. Do you remember me?
Your mom's name was Sarah. You used to wear newspapers in your shoes.
You're a wanted man.
I don't do that anymore.
Well, the people who think you did are coming right now. And they're not planning on taking you alive.
Captain, while a great many people see you as a hero, there are some who'd prefer the word vigilante.
You've operated with unlimited power and no supervision.
That's something the world can no longer tolerate.
I know how much Bucky means to you. Stay out of this one, please. You'll only make this worse.
You saying you'll arrest me?
There will be consequences.
Captain, you seem a little defensive.
Well, it's been a long day.
If we can't accept limitations, we're no better than bad guys.
That's not the way I see it.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth. I just want to make sure we consider all our options.
Because people that shoot at you usually wind up shooting at me, too.
You know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this?
What do?
We fight. Sorry, Tony. You know I wouldn't do this if I had any other choice. But he's my friend.
So was I.